Hello, HGTC students. Today we're going to review how to log into your WaveNet account to access your courses in Desire to Learn, also known as D2L. First, you'll want to visit the HGTC homepage at www.hgtc.edu. Once on the HGTC homepage, click on the My WaveNet icon in the top right-hand corner of your screen. Once on the WaveNet login screen, you're going to want to enter your username and password in the username field and password field. If you have forgotten your password, please use the Forgot Password tool. When you have entered your information correctly, click the login button right underneath the box. Once logged into your WaveNet account, you will see that you can access your courses in the D2L on the Home tab. On the right-hand side, you'll see a My Courses widget, and you can simply click on the home icon to get into your courses. You can also access your courses on your My Student tab. In your My Student tab, you'll look for the box also that says My Courses on the left-hand side. You can choose which term you're currently in, and then click on the home icon for the class in which you want to enter. Once you click on the home icon, you'll be logged into your home page of D2L. Note that after clicking on the home icon, you will be in D2L, but you will still need to see the list of courses on the right-hand side underneath your courses widget and click on the title of the course you would like to enter. Once you have clicked on the title of the course you want to enter, you can easily change between courses in D2L by going to the top navigation yellow gold bar, click the downward arrow, and choose a different course. If you have any questions about D2L or accessing your courses, please call or contact the Student Information Center, WaveNet Central, on any of our three campus locations. Thank you.